It's Caleb from the Caleb Jackson channel, and today we're at the historic Twin Lighthouses in Highlands. And I'm here with my brother Kamal. Say hi.
Hi.
And I'm here with my dad.
Hi.
And so, yeah, so we're gonna go into the lighthouse, and so we'll, into both of them, and we'll see you guys. Bye.
See what the view looks like.
Yeah, we visit to the other one. All the way over there, and we'll see you guys. Bye.
Bye.
Be quiet.
I know, me too. I do the same thing.
Go ahead. Final steps to the top.
Hey guys, so now we're here up above on the Twin Lighthouse. Looks pretty nice. What do you think, Dad?
Yeah, it's a nice view.
Yeah, you can see all
nice view of the bay and the ocean.
Yeah, the bay and the beaches around over here. And you can see New York in the distance over there. And then there's the other one. I don't know if we're going to be able to go in that one, or we're not allowed in there.
That one's not open.
Okay.
Okay, guys, so we were just out here a while ago, and it's a lot to see in Highlands. What did you think, that?
It was good.
What did you think around over here?
Everything is a nice view.
And what else?
That's pretty much it. It's a nice view.
And you can see a lot, right?
Yeah, you can see a lot.
Yeah, so like in the other lighthouse in Sandy Hook, which is somewhere over there, we went to, and it's not really open, but you can see the top up there, and you can go up down the stairs and check everything else. And here it's like open a little bit that you can come out and go and check everything out here, and you can see other beaches around. See like Kingsbury, Union Beach, and the building over there. That's where we go to quick check over there, right, Dad?
Yeah.
That's where we have our ice cream sandwiches. And there's the end of Sandy Hook. We usually come here every summer, and summer is over, and happy Labor Day to you guys. Happy Labor Day, Dad.
Happy Labor Day.
Happy Labor Day to everyone, and we're almost to 100 subscribers, so I hope we can hit it sooner or later before back to school. And so, you can see New York and the end, and it's a nice to explore Sandy Hook, and it's a nice lighthouse, little mini tour, and much to see sooner or later in Highlands. So we're going to see you guys inside, and we're gonna see you guys back. Bye guys.
Bye.
Okay guys, so this is the inside, and now we're gonna go down. And so it was a nice to see in Sandy Hook, and it was a nice lighthouse. And upstairs you can't really go up there because they had a lock in it, but I bet this was pretty cool to turn on the lights and stuff. What do you think?
Yeah, that would probably be cool, but
we're
on our way out now.
And it was it was pretty high, huh, Ben?
Yeah.
And there was a little store in here, a little bit. Mm-hmm. And so, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. If you guys are new, my name is Caleb Jackson, and I travel around beaches with my dad, and he represents for my brother Kamal. He has autism, so we're representing for him. And we travel around to beaches and much more to see from my channel. So don't forget to hit that subscribe button. And thank you for watching. We'll see you guys all next time. Bye guys.
Bye.